Now, of course, you can manage your notebook by clicking on Class Notebook over here. And you can manage the notebook by adding and deleting sections. Over here, you can distribute the sections. So you can add as many as you want sections under every notebook for the children. And then you click Save over here. This way, it will distribute those sections amongst all the students in your class teams. So this is the first option that you can work on. The second thing that you can work on is to enable the students to collaborate on the collaboration space. You can lock the collaboration space from here. Now it's unlocked. If you lock it, then the students will not be able to collaborate. So always make it unlocked so that you do some group work or you have them work in the collaboration space. And you have the content library, which allows the students to only view content that you want them to see. You will learn about it more when I show you how things work inside the notebook. Now I'm going to click close.